She makes the Indy 500 look like a Roman chariot face.
But it's not in the
A lot of guys trying to